Block 3 in the post-insertion checklist is the configuration for the aft flight station. Now that the crew is on orbit, part of that activity includes beginning to put the mission specialist seats away. Those seats will not be required until landing day. And also configuring the onboard communications and instrumentation system, primarily on the aft portion of the flight deck.